chasing all I do.
We had a conversation. It's getting harder sitting here every day just contemplating. It's getting harder as my mind's escaping. I look at the sky, but it's not the same thing. Tell me to chase these dreams, don't want to live the struggle. Live your life, don't get caught in the hustle. Remember, no dream is impossible. When you knock down the obstacles, chances show. With the right knowledge, music grows. We make good music for who listens. Root music grows in my vision. I even wake up every day with the same dream. I go to sleep with the odds, it's crazy. No one ever appreciates what they got, that's hazy. I'm sitting here like, dear God, come save me. Life is only hard for those who face it. Like when my little brother was born, he almost didn't make it. How about when they make you pick a side? And when you witness someone try to suicide, I was told I wouldn't make it even if I tried. Then I wonder, will they miss me even if I died? So I looked up, closed my eyes, and said, watch me strive. I seen a few people lose their lives, I seen it all. I seen people stumble to prevent a fall. I even seen things that left a scar. Need to say, I even starved. And I don't blame my parents for it all. In fact, I thank them for getting up after each fall. We used to dream about having everything. Then with hard work, I had seven things. Sometimes heaven looks a step away and hell in between. Dear God, I'm surrounded by so many problems. My mind thinks I'm over and then resolves them. I have friends who say I'm gonna make it. I also have friends who say I'm way too basic. But they only unbalance my persuasion. I understand their perspective. They say we're homies, but their actions don't reflect it. Dear God, what if I confessed it? As a kid, I was rejected. I was loved and then neglected. Why is half the world happy while the rest is disrespected? Please explain, cause I certainly don't feel the same. Dear God, now listen. I remember that one Christmas, all I asked for was assistance. Cause my parents wanted to take distance. Not knowing if he hurt me, I prayed and prayed because it hurt me. I did good, I did bad. What I don't get is why you punish my dad. We've been through different struggles. I hate seeing my mom work double. If life is just an instant, I wanna go back to when I was just an infant. But that's not an option. We live in a world where kids are easily given for adoption. Where they eat murder rates rise like an auction. Tell me, am I wrong for justifying my whole life in this song? I've been done wrong, but I've probably done worse. And I know I'll pay back sooner than later with a different curse. When you mess up for not being smart, karma will come back and play its part. Give you something good, then take it back just to break your heart. That's life, live with it. You can't be born poor, just relax and get rich. I'll admit, hard work pays off, but you won't go far if you don't thank God. I was told hip-hop wasn't my thing, cause I don't sound like the mainstream. At 16, I dropped out of high school to go and chase my dream. I know that wasn't the best decision, but that's how I'm gonna chase my vision. Am I wrong for living in a world where success involves a lottery? Where a free country acts like a monarchy? Where we have our people suffer from poverty, and a few who can afford it have them kill a rare pair of Jordans? That's not right, that's not wrong. What's going on? I'm trying to have a conversation. Sometimes I feel distant in a congregation. They say a relationship will sink without an allegation. I remember when my parents alligated, cause they didn't have a dollar for a cotton candy. I never tasted. So my dad lost his patience. I saw tears on their eyes covering their faces. What about the time I was 5 and my family almost burned with me? A few more seconds and you would've never heard of me. I spent time at work, time at the studio, and time with my girl. I used to think it was easy to rule the world. They asked me how I do it, I don't know what to say. How do you divide all that in 24 hours a day? Mine is the 7 hours I get to pray. Cause I think when we sleep, there's a conversation with you about the way we suffer. My mom tells me how she has to find a way to make it through the week with $50. So I put a force in me, I reach into my pocket and I pull out my rosary. I think of my dream and I see it coming. I remember the time where for a whole week we ate cup ramen. I want this so bad so my parents could live the life they never had. But God forgive me for feeling like I don't belong here. For wanting to be famous and blow up in 1 year. For thinking sky's the limit. But at the same time, imagining heaven looks like that image. And once you pass the skyline, the world finished. How wrong am I? They tell me I won't make it, and I wonder why. Adios, te pido y le rezo a la Virgen. Que algún día alguien abra los ojos y miren. Mi sueño como yo lo veo cada día. No sé si es mucho lo que yo pedía. Cuando dicen si Dios quiere, ¿qué significa? Perdona a los que no me justifican. Me dicen que no puedo, pero no se explican. Te pido que me ayudes a lograrlo. Yo sé que sin ti. destino se mueve ni un árbol. Dear God, how am I not the right one when I feel like I got chosen? Sometimes I look up, wondering if heaven's gates are open. You should see how clearly I can see my vision. Sometimes it blurs up, so then I wonder if you listen.